What's going on, guys? It's me, Icy.
And it's us.
And I bought a Del Fox tin to go with my Greninja tin, which you can see in the background there. Whoa, I just looked at the camera differently there. So anyway, here's the tin. We got Del Fox there, Chestnut, and we got Greninja. Let's crack open this bad boy. I hate when people open up tins and they just take forever. Like, we get it. I don't even have to really show you guys the outlook. You guys know what it looks like. So we're going to pop this open. We got this Del Fox card.
Sweet.
Looks pretty cool. I like how Del Fox holds a stick on fire. And we got the online code, which we will use for a code card giveaway. So
if we can get the other tin, we can do like a three-code giveaway
thing. Did you hear that? So we got a Flash Fire, X and Y, Plasma Blast, and Plasma Freeze.
We're not very big fans of the Plasma
set. No, I don't know why, but it's just the cards, I just don't like them. So we got our nice tin, so we'll open it up from, do you want to go newest to oldest? We'll do it like that. So we got the Flash Fire pack. Shake, shake. Also, remember to check out our PO box down in the description below. You guys can send us fan art, cards, whatever you guys desire.
We actually got some people sending us stuff.
So we start off with a Metapod.
Metapause.
Wow. Torkoal. Magnetic Storm. Ponyta. People call this Ponyta. Yeah, I'm like, what? I call Ponyta. Veneery with the rainbow coming out of his ass. Esper.
Uh-oh.
Don't tell me you've seen something.
Oh, I did. I think I've seen something.
Spritzy. Litleo. Reverse Holo.
Secret rare Mega Charizard.
Oh! Charizard EX, but can't complain there.
That would have been awesome if I was right.
Oh, that's a pretty good pull out of a tin.
Tin, yeah.
All right.
I don't think you have pulled very well from tins.
No. So we got a Pokemon X and Y Shake Shake pack.
You go, Paul. Too bad it wasn't the other Charizard that we need for this channel.
Oh, and I should show you that code card. There you go, for the Charizard. And put this over here, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I'm just enjoying opening packs, just, ooh, baby. So we got a Hard Charm, Electrode, Cassius, Skitty, Froakie, Fire Energy, Slugma, Doduo. Oh, Rhyperior Reverse, and that is a rare card. And it is a Stoutland. I don't think I have that, but
really?
I don't think so. All right, so we're going with the Plasma Blast. I think I have the reverse. Shake, shake. Or maybe I got it, my Stoutland. I don't know. There we go. 1, 2, 3. So we started off with a Reversal Trigger, Iris, Root Fossil Lipley? What the hell?
Lilith?
Axew. Look at that hole in the cards right. Shelmet. Kangaskhan. Snover. Snoover. Machop.
Reverse
is a Caitlyn?
Caitlyn.
And that's not a rare. And our card here is Suicune. Again? I pulled a Suicune in my last one, didn't I? I had no idea. And we have Black and White Plasma Breeze. Shake, shake. Hoping that we get something amazing here to make our $22 worth something.
Well, you got Charizard.
Ah, true. But how much is he? He's like the lowest, isn't he?
I think he's only $9 or $10.
So we got a Cryogonal, Nidorina, Onix, Beldum, Wooper, Dratini, Eevee, Hoodoot. I like Hoodoot. Oh, Reverse Holo, Seedra.
Oh,
and we got a Steelix rare card. So to recap this video of the Del Fox tin, we have Charizard EX, Rhyperior Reverse Holo rare, Stoutland rare, Suicune rare, and a Steelix rare, and we got our Del Fox EX. So please remember to check out our PO box down in the description down below. Also remember to check out our videos, leave comments, and drop a like. It helps out our channel. That's all from me, Icy.
It's us.
And we'll see you guys next time. Peace.